we're going to look at a couple of things in this video. First up, we'll look at some basic clip editing, and then we'll get into a really cool feature that's only available in the Pro Studio version, and that's track regions. But let's start out with some clip editing. So let's start out with one of the things that you're going to be doing in pretty much every single song, and that's just kind of tidying up the beginning and the end of your clips. You can see here, I was playing along and recording, and then I had to stop the recording, so it took a second or two for me to stop it. And if I want, I could just click and drag on the corner of the clip like this, and then let go, and that kind of tidies it up. If we want, we can zoom in a little more. So we're zoomed in, and then I could click and drag and get things a little more accurate. And we could do the same thing at the beginning of the clip. So we just hover over the edge of it, and you'll see those two arrows appear, and then we just click and drag over until we get it to wherever it is we want. Now, what if you want to take out a good chunk right in the middle here? Say this section right here. What if we want to take that out? Well, we could do splits. So one of the easiest ways to do a split is to just click where you want to do the split, we'll say right here, and then right click on that spot, and you have this new dialogue window that's going to pop up. And then right in here, you'll see this little split button right there. Click on that, and you can see we now have two separate clips here. So what if we want to take out this chunk though? We could go to the edge of the clip here, and we could click and drag. Or if we want, we could click here, and then right click again, and we can make a split. And then we can click on this chunk that we don't want. And you can hit the delete button on your computer keyboard if you want, that gets rid of it. Or if you right click, you can click delete right there. And the same thing goes with MIDI clips. We can split those as well. So we'll right click there, split, and now we have two separate MIDI clips here. Now, another very quick way that you could do a split is to just click where you want the split, say right here on this bass guitar track, and then we can press Control T on our computer keyboard, and that makes a split. Or if you want, you can hold down Control Alt and then click wherever you want to put the split. And you can see it turns the cursor into a pair of scissors. So wherever I click, so let's say right here, it's going to make a split. And that's just Control Alt on your computer keyboard. Very easy. Also, you'll notice that I'm undoing things. If you're unsure how I'm doing that, it's just Control Z on the computer keyboard. We're going to get more into hotkeys in another video though. So this is what the song sounds like. It's a very raw song that I just kind of threw together quickly. And this drum beat at the beginning here is really basic. I don't know, I might want to try something else. So I might want to go to the library, and I'm just going to bring this down a bit. You can see this as lead vocals, but I'm going to go to the library and try to drag a drum clip on there. I'm going to try this one. It's in this Latin funk. I'll bring that right up to here, drop it in there. And now I'm just going to mute our standard kit, and we'll hear what it sounds like with this new drum beat. This drum beat is way off. So if we go into the library there, you can see this was 120 tempo and our song's at 145. So yeah, it's going to be off. What we can easily do here is just hold down Control on our computer keyboard, and then you hover over the edge and you'll see like these two fingers. So we can just click and drag. Let's see what this sounds like here. And that actually works. Now let's look at this feature that's only available in the Pro Studio version. This is track regions. And this is really cool as it allows us to move multiple sections of clips all at one time. And if you notice right up here, this purple line here, and this color can change. It can be something different. It might not be purple for you, but this is our track region line up here. And it's just one solid line. So it's our whole track at the moment. But say we just wanted to move maybe from here on, or maybe we want to copy this everything under this whole section here. So I would just click here and you can see these little arrow or flags right here. Kind of looks like a fortune cookie. Now on that section, I would just do my split so I can control alt click right there and do a split. And now we have two regions here. So let's say I just want to move everything from here and put it over here. There, we just moved all of the clips that were underneath that section to over here. Now, what if I want to just copy all of this? So what I could do is hold down Alt on my computer keyboard and then click and drag this whole section to wherever it is I want it. And if you look, I have an exact copy of that section, all of the clips underneath, and they're over here now. So that can be great if you want to copy choruses over or verse sections, whatever it is you want to copy over. You don't have to move each individual clip or worry about selecting all the clips. And if you had your markers all set up like I should in this one, then you could easily see where your intro is and verse and chorus. And you can just move those sections all at once. And you can make another split in here if you want. So we can control alt click, made another split, and we can move this middle section or copy it. I'll just copy it over here. And then we have the same thing as these two sections, but over here. Now, what if we want to move both of these sections at the same time? So we can click here and then hold down control on our computer keyboard and click here. And now you can see both of those sections are highlighted. And then we'll just hold down alt, click and drag. And we just moved both of those sections at the same time. Next up, we're going to look at some basic audio editing in Mixcraft 10. So I'll see you in the next video.